latest focus. Yeah. Don't touch it. That's it. That's it.
Dan, as we get closer to the sun becoming a point source, ordinary shadows.
Well, yeah, this is starting to, starting to rub up.
Yep.
That's a real jungle play.
I want to get a photo of the colors. Wow, everything's crispy. Look at the shadows, you guys. Look at the shadows. Everything is super crisp now. Do you see that? That's amazing. Cool. Yeah, I'm
7 minutes till totality.
Okay, I'm going to.
Pardon her?
7 minutes, roughly, till totality.
Roughly. Wow, this is incredible.
Wow. 5 minutes. 5 minutes to second contact.
So much darker. Did you feel that? Oh my god, that was nuts.
In the air?
Yeah, it's getting darker. You can literally see it getting darker.
Oh, that's so big.
Oh my god.
It's getting really
so
dark. It's really getting dark.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, let's look for Venus. Should be able to see Venus.
There's a plane up there.
97 or 98% obscuration now. Surely I'm going to be seeing it.
What are you going to do? Take a picture when it's dark?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. 2 minutes.
So amazing.
So instead of a crescent moon, that's a crescent sun.
Yeah, right?
1 minute to Tokyo. Oh, I can see, Dan! I can see Corona. I can see Corona now.
Oh my God, here we go.
that's beautiful!
Wow! Oh my god!
Oh, that's beautiful!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh!
Oh,
oh my goodness!
At 10 in the morning.
Do you see the red around it? You thought it's the red dot?
Yeah.
You can't see that? Yeah, there are little red dots around it. Wow.
Look at the planets.
Oh my god. You see that?
You take a picture.
Oh, they're beautiful. I've got prominences.
Fantastic. I'm overexposed.
Yeah, they're kind of dotted around the outside of the moon. God, that is absolutely phenomenal. Yeah, the sunset.
Bob, you see the planet?
Yeah.
Where?
Look right overhead. There's a planet there.
There?
Right here.
There's this bright thing? What is it?
Venus.
That's I'm
Venus.
Doing it. I'm doing it right now. I gotta go fast.
We're gonna have diamond rings soon.
It's okay to be looking at it now?
Yes.
Here we go.